eternally grateful for what you've done for everyone. And again, these are small mementos of all the relationships that you've built over time. And we can't thank you enough, as everyone has said. But this is for you from all of our coaching school and Signal Hill. Thank you very much.
There are a few things that compare to being thanked, recognized, and honored while still being alive. And it was time to honor a living legend, the man Bertille Sinclair, son of the soil, football extraordinaire, former Trinidad and Tobago national coach, and a man that is big on discipline. Noted for his saying, if you don't have any discipline, you can't go anywhere. Past students, friends, and family joined forces to honor Coach Bertille Sinclair for his stellar contribution to the game of football on the island and the nation. Celebrations took place over a three-day period and included the unveiling of a commemorative stone at the Signal Hill Secondary School Recreation Ground, a coaching school clinic at Sinclair Coaching School, an awards ceremony at Shaw Park Complex, and a football extravaganza at the Mount Pleasant Recreation Ground. Filled with emotions and appreciation, Coach Sinclair extended thanks to everyone who made the celebration a great one.
I want to thank them so much for what they have done and recognition of what I've done. So, my dear people, thank you. And for coming up for the idea, I want to thank you so much.
Coach Bertille Sinclair is well acclaimed for helping to groom and nurture many Tobago football stars. And although the list is endless, Wendell Moore, Kian Daniel, Dominic McDougall, and Dwight York are only few of Bertille Sinclair's protégés who made it to an international level from Tobago.
I've seen Coach as a mentor, a father figure, and beyond that, someone who I can pick the phone up even to this day and have a conversation. So it was my choice whether I decided to whether I wanted to do those press-ups or to make something of my life. And I decided to make something of my life because I believe in what Coach Bertille Sinclair had preached all these time in terms of having the vision, in terms of being disciplined and being focused to achieve your goals.
At his side was his daughter, Pia, who was bubbling with excitement and happy to know her father was being honored for his outstanding and unwavering contribution to sport on the island.
The tremendous love that has been shown today is really emotional for me, and it wasn't even about me. He's a great man. He's done so much for Tobago and the world at large. I am extremely proud of him, so I can only imagine for all those who he would have impacted. And it's a beautiful start, and I hope that we continue to give gratitude where gratitude is due for all the legends that we have that are living, and we don't wait until they're gone to then say thank you. So thanks, Dan. You're so sweet. Yeah.
Coach Bertille Sinclair also celebrated his 82nd birthday over the weekend when he was honored, making the three-day celebration even sweeter. And this has been your Tobago Notes.